You sure you're at the right party?
This is a celebration for the Saints, is it not? Business with Marshall is less lucrative than it used to be. I was hoping your bosses would be interested in a new partnership.
Alpha team, go!
First day on the job. Let's do this.
Newbie, catch up!
Right!
Let's kick some... Holy shit!
Turrets, take cover! Alpha team, go!
Stay on the job. Let's do this.
Nobi, catch up!
Right! Let's kick some holy shit!
Turrets! Take cover!
That was... Great fucking start.
Shit! Anybody left?
Me, I think.
Figures. We have to rendezvous with Bravo team or we're dead. Keep pushing forward. I'll meet you there.
Yes, ma'am.
Protect the Nuwali!
Getting a little hot out here. Gotta keep pushing forward. Shit. That helps.
Hey, you! We need to find... Fuck!
Better hustle, newbie. Bravo team is ready to move in.
I'm not exactly pausing for tea time here.
Marshal Scum!
Oh, fight me.
Newbie, you still alive?
You sound like you lost the pool.
Fall in! We'll use this APC for cover.
A rolling shield. Nice.
Nah, I'm delighted you approve. Bailey, make a hole!
Roger that.
Now let's go! Through the breach! Go, go, go!
Oh, you regret that. This one's asking for it.
Keep it up, team. Let them have it.
Yeah. You lot fucked with the wrong multinational private military corporation.
I'm gonna beat you senseless!
Hey, this may be a weird time to ask, but do we get hazard pay?
You get a performance bonus for outstanding work, if you survive to collect it.
Righto. Just trying to understand the pay structure.
We don't have time to argue.
I need to reload.
Take that turret, damn it! You better shoot that turret like you shoot off your mouth. You wanted the turret? Get your ass in it.
Go for cover. Distract him for me! I need to reload! This isn't over!
Take it out before it cuts us down.
Not so funny when you're taking fire, eh?
Driver's hit. Bailey, you all right?
Bailey, get your foot off the gas. Whoa, shit! Gwen, can you hear me? Anybody? Bollocks. Either they're all dead or there's no signal. I'd best push on and find the Nuwali myself.
Eliminate the intruder!
How did Marshall get this far?
Try that shit again, asshole!
Finally. End of the tunnel. Gwen. Hello, do you read me?
Nobi, you're still alive?
Yeah, I hear that a lot.
The Nawali's holed up in the saloon up ahead. Rendezvous with the rest of us and we can box him in.
In a minute. Gonna clear out some goons first.
I gave you an order.
It's on my way. Besides, we don't want them coming up behind us later.
Fine. But next time I give an order, the only words I want to hear are yes and ma'am. Got that?
Yes, ma'am. Gotta earn that performance bonus.
Too damn open here!
Bit of C4 should take out that barricade. Ha! Couldn't do that at my last job.
Nobi, over here! Let's move! We gotta keep the Nawali hold up until Charlie team arrives. Nobi, once we hit the saloon, you flank left while the rest of us hold the center.
Flank? But I can... Yes, ma'am.
Saloon's right around this bend. Get ready and remember... ...for the plan. All right, team. Let's take it. Nobi, I told you to flank left!
No plan survives contact with the enemy.
Do it again! I dare you!
Black soldiers, Charlie team is here. Sit back and let us wrap this up.
Nice timing, gang. Perimeter secure. Now get in there and flush that son of a bitch out.
What does it take for a man to be able to enjoy a quiet drink these days?
Mr. Nwali, you're coming with me.
You really think you have what it takes to bring me in?
I mean, yeah. Hey, where are you fucking going? I said you're coming with me!
Perhaps I don't respect your authority.
Then respect...
Stand down, Nwali. There's nowhere to hide.
You're surrounded. Make it easy on yourself.
Bottled up with nowhere to run. We know he's in the saloon. He can't stay in there forever. Ah! Had enough! Hold this thing still so I can kill your guys! Gwen, hurry! I can barely get a bead on these guys.
Oh, if only someone had told you to stand the fuck down.
Get to cover!
Target the explosives.
Than brains.
You're goddamn right I do.
You're too predictable.
Am I?
Ah. tried. I'll give you that.
Get your hands in the air!
I caught him!
You're meant to be pushing buttons, not just staring like you're watching.
We do big things here.
You're in the big leagues now.
No rush, by the way. Take your...
I need to stretch my...
This is a vibe.
Welcome to the team. All in all...
Fall in line? Damn it. I saved the fucking day.
Oh, everything smells amazing, Kev.
You know what would make it smell even better?
Hey, man, if you want a $300 waffle maker, you can buy it with the exposure that...
Okay, who's ready for some crime?
Yeah. You know how we should celebrate afterwards.
So, Nina, are we taking your project car?
Fuck no, I'm not risking my baby over rent. We're boosting cars from down the street. Just take that yellow one.
Kev, you case the place. What are we looking at?
One guard out front and the owner at the till. He's a real scuzzbag. I want some kick a dog. So, you know, fuck that guy.
Almost there. Let's get psyched.
Oh no, not this crap again.
Hey, what's the rule?
Don't yuck someone's yum.
That life throws your way. You have more agency and power than the world wants you to know. But to realize that power, there's something you need to do. Your own boss. Of your job, of your happiness, of your life. You don't make $15 an hour, no. You're selling hours of your life away for 15 bucks a piece. So
be your own boss.
That's right.
Time to beat it before the cops show up.
Life is full of adversity and challenges, but...
Oh, fuck no.
I'm monitoring the police scanner. They're just responding to the call. Cops are now en route to the payday place. Sounds like they're out in force.
Crap. Bad time for a train. That took care of him. How's everyone else?
Eli and I made it home with the money.
Nina, where you at?
Just changed cars and headed home.
Good. Headed to my switch car now.
It was safe and sound at the junkyard a minute ago.
That's pretty deep in Pantera's territory. Did you tell your gang you did that?
Are you kidding me? If Sergio knew we were running a job on his turf, he would have taken a 90% cut.
90%? Good God. The man's either a monster or a capitalist genius.
What the fuck did you assholes do to my getaway car?
Ain't your car if it's on our turf. Now you're gonna pay for parking.
I don't have time for this shit today. The things I do to pay my rent.
You will be found. You're gonna die for that piss-ass car.
You are in for a world of pain. Ah! Yeah, too easy.
fight back against us?
Problem. Those Panteros scrapped my switch car.
The what?
Bigger problem. The police picked up that firefight at the junkyard. They're heading your way.
Grab a bike and head off-road. I'll pick you up in the desert.
Damn. Sounds like no karaoke tonight.
Every fucking time, man.
I'm on my way. There's a trail that goes between the mesas. I'll meet you on the other side.
Got it.
So I want to know what happened to the Panteros who stripped your car.
Sorry, Nina. Self-defense.
Fuck, I didn't want that to happen. Let's hope Sergio never finds out it was us.
Oh, hell no!
Free and clear yet?
Not at all. I've got cops up the ass.
I'll pick you up on the other side of the bridge.
You said you didn't want to risk your car.
I said I didn't want to risk it for rent. I'd risk anything.
Hey, glad you made it home safe. We have to get better at this rent thing or we'll never get to do karaoke again.
Also, we'll get evicted.
Nina said you might go back to some of your old side hustles. I have some friends who might need work done in your area of expertise. I'll put their info on your map. I think you'll really like them.
I like it.
Thank you.
sigo siendo rey. OG freaks the beat, the mariachis play.
Faded in, snap from and you're sort 10. Produced in my mejor, it's OG style again. Freak it, bumpin' baby.
I always had it. I'm good.
Move up!
Hey, I heard you got a job for me.
My crew just got pinched by the cops in Lakeshore. I need someone to take them both out before they cut deals and flip on me.
No honor among thieves, eh?
Who told you we were thieves? Who snitched?
It's just a figure of speed. I'm commandeering your vehicle.
I want no part of this!
I see the cop car with one of the targets.
Take him out!
You fucking maggot, give me the cash and I'll bag it. I gotta have it, temporary wreaking habit with the Mac 10 sitting in back. Goddamn, shooting slugs straight through your brain, stand bitch.
I need the ticket, I need it, I want it. Bitch need a bad, but she Mac on my soul. See, Gucci ain't got it yet, all on my body. Plug on me back, he got 60 more rocks. See, ooh, I take the pack and just double up. 2-4 and hoe, call it double duck. Got my double cup, posted in the cup. Me go cut the pints, I just serve him up.
I'm about to hit you with the bar remix from JPEG Mafia, featuring Denzel Curry.
You just fucked up!
Aquí estamos de nuevo. Esto es El Látido, que les trae el pop latino más escuchado.
Adios!
This is a ride share now.
lock and load.
You've got a pair on you.